We're not here for something that boring. We're looking for a sword that fell from Celestia. One that can kill eight-headed banshees and silver-haired hydras. It's super mega uber powerful. That's what Paimon said. It's a super epic sword. Anyway, it's fine as long as Paimon doesn't tell them the treasure's location. So, Cyrus, do you know where the lost Arcadian ruins are supposed to be?
Arcadian ruins? Never heard of them. Thanks for your intel anyway. If you do find these ruins, I'd love to see them.
My intel? Still no clues. Well, it's not like it's gonna be easy. Come on, it's the hiding place of the super amazing sword. Anyway, we should go meet up with Kaeya first.
Traveler, I've been looking for you everywhere. How's that wind glider I gave you last time? Seems like it's really growing on you. But then again, you don't have a gliding license, do you?
A gliding license? What's that?
Isn't it obvious? You gotta have a gliding license to legally glide in Mondstadt.
Oh. We've been gliding for ages now. This is the first we've heard about it.
Yeah, you've been gliding all over the place. Everyone's noticed.
So, you came looking for us because you want to give us a gliding license?
No way! The Knights of Favonius have strict rules. You need to pass an exam, and only then will the Knights issue your license. Today, I'm here as an examiner to oversee your official gliding exam. I gave you your wing glider, so this is my responsibility. At least that's what Acting Grandmaster Jean would say.
An exam? What a pain in the butt! Then again, since Amber is the examiner...
I'm sure you'll glide through it. I mean, the whole city saw how well you flew the day that Storm Terror attacked, so I'm sure you'll have no problems. But we do need to respect the rules and glide properly. Here, take this gliding manual. No need to memorize it. Just be familiar with everything in there. For example, only one person per wing glider. No carrying anything over the set weight limit. No taking off using an animo slime, and so on and so forth. Anyway, be sure to read it, okay? I had to read a load of big, thick books, too, when Lisa was teaching me magic.
Wow, that's a big old book! Paimon thinks we best get started.
Great, come find me when you're done. I'll be at Windrise.
The Knights of Favonius gliding manual does not sound like a fun read.
When the first wisp of wind brushed across the land, birds that yearned for the sky had wings, but no way to fly. They asked the animal god, "How can we reach the heavens?" To which the animal god replied, "You have yet to find that which is most important." As the god spoke, the wind thrust the seeds of a dandelion high into the sky. The birds thrust out their wings, but the breeze was all too mild, leaving them to stumble across the earth. So they went to the gorge, where the wind showed off its wild and incomparable strength. They threw themselves off the cliff and flapped their wings amongst the howling winds, until they were able to fly freely in the sky. To the animal god they went to gleefully say, "We understand now. All we needed was a stronger wind to fly." In reply, the animal god said, "What you lacked was not wind, but courage. It is courage that has allowed you to become the first flying birds of this world."
That's a cool story. But is the Knight's gliding manual really written in that style? Huh. Anyway, let's go find Amber.
Ugh. You're back. Do you have news for me?
Listen, we asked around the Adventures Guild and found... well... nothing.
That much is expected.
Why is that?
Oh, I only mean that... what's the fun in finding it without the hard work? However, I do have some clues. I sent someone to collate black market intel. It seems that someone does know about the Arcadian ruins.
Really? Where's the guy?
Now, as per the black market's rules, they will send someone to meet us to prevent leaks. We will be meeting the informant at the Whispering Woods.
Then what are we waiting here for?
That's right. You read my mind. I am a knight, so I shouldn't have any dealings with the black market. You have my thanks. Of course, you'll be compensated for your troubles by the knights.
Ooh, no problemo!
Today's no good for going out. Did I say that yesterday as well?
Thank you.
Come a little closer.
Oh no, I'm gonna ruin my glove.
Blitz. I knew I should have stayed home.
Soon and safe.
talking again. This will hinder our vision. We must remain vigilant.
You can't keep up with me.
didn't know you were such a slacker.
Why is this happening to me? I shouldn't...
Him who?
Thanks so much for saving me. You're far more reliable than those Favonius guys.
It's nothing. She's a traveler. She has to deal with stuff like this all the time.
Traveler? I've heard stories about you. I didn't think I'd be saved by the one I'm here to
meet. Oh, so you're the...
I didn't know how I could pay you back initially, but now I think I'll just give you the intel for free. People in our circle know how important the network is.
Lucky? But it's lucky for Kaeya, isn't it? He's supposed to pay for the intel.
Listen well then. The intel on the Arcadian ruins. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure.
Right. Wait, is that it?
There's also this map that came with it.
Could this be the experts, the spot? So the clue is more like a riddle. Well, should be a piece of cake for you, right? Paimon will lead you to it then. Well, if you can't solve it, we can ask Kaeya. He seems like a nerd too.
I'll leave you the intel so you can review it at any time.
Thanks, Vile. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure. What does that mean? If you don't want to ask Kaeya, you better figure it out.
This is not the end.
You're back. Looks like you got the intel.
Yes and no. It's a lot more complicated than that. 3 6-armed giants reside in the city in the lake. 2 guard the statue, 1 the treasure. What do you make of it?
Riddles. How quaint. Let me think. The city in the lake is clearly Mondstadt. As for the 6-armed giants...
Giant crabs!
Aside from asking just where we would find giant crabs... Crabs have 8 legs, not 6. Hey, that's smart! A windmill has 6 blades. It fits. So, out of the 3 windmills, 2 are close to the statue. The other one is guarding...
Ooh! This one Paimon knows! The treasure!
Let's hope it's really that simple.